doing another tier list because tier lists are popular. And it's not like I'm gonna have to schedule this video tomorrow. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. So let's get started. So, let's start with the legend, Toy Story 1. Obviously we gotta put this in gray because Toy Story is amazing. Not my favorite Pixar movie. Actually, my second favorite Pixar movie. I'll explain why later. Okay. Bug's Life. Put it in the okay side. I think it's Monsters, Inc. So, Monsters, Inc. Is obviously going in good. Sorry guys, I really don't remember the timeline. I'm trying to remember. I just seen Ratatouille, so that's why I'm making this list right now, because I barely remember this movie, so I had to watch it. So I can put nothing right here. There we go. Okay, we got that one. Okay. Finding Nemo. I know that one. Let's see here. It's good. Oh, Incredibles. I'm definitely putting that in great. Like, you cannot put Incredibles in Smells Like Cat Food. Wait. Oh yeah, and Garbage is gonna be way worse than Smells Like Cat Food. Okay? So, let's see. Okay. Oh yeah, Cars. Listen guys, this right here is my favorite Pixar movie of all time. I'm definitely putting this in great. I have to. It's my favorite Pixar movie. No, I'm gonna put okay. After that was Ratatouille. I thought this movie was good. And then after Ratatouille was Wall-E, my third favorite, so I guess I'll put it right here, past The Incredibles. Sorry. Fun fact, my brother watches Wall-E a million times. He never stops. Well, he's not watching it right now, but seriously, like, he watches that, like, every morning. Okay. Next up, great movie, kind of had the same message as Finding Nemo, except not your son, your thing that you love. Okay, whatever. What was after? Oh yeah, Toy Story 3. I thought this movie was good. Why? I forgot about Toy Story 2. I have to. Great. Toy Story 3 was. It was good. Not fine. Not the best, but it's good. Then after Toy Story was Cars 2. I'm putting it in good. I know everybody hates this movie, but come on. I like this movie. I even have it. I even have this movie. So, yeah, I have to put it in good. Not as good as the first Cars movie, but it's still a good movie. Then Monsters University. I thought the movie was okay. Wait, no, we're not there yet. Oh. Brave! No one talks about this movie. I'm putting it in the garbage. I hate it so badly. Okay. After Brave was... What was after Brave? Was it Monsters University? Guys, I seriously don't remember. Yeah, it has to be Monsters University, because that movie like came out 2013, so... I'm putting it okay. It's not as good as the first movie, but it's okay. Let's see, what's after that movie? It was Inside Out, right? Because I know Good Dinosaur came out in November, so Inside Out. Yeah, it was Inside Out. This movie is great. It's Okay, I'll stop. Good dinosaur. Smells like cat food, sorry. Finding Dory, it was good. Cars 3. Okay, listen. Cars 3 had a lot of nostalgia from Cars 1. God, the opening scene gave me so many memories of when I watched the first Cars. I don't know, should I put in good or great? Oh my god, it's so confusing. I'm gonna have to put it in great because of how good it is. And plus the animation is good as well. Okay, after that was Coco. I thought this movie was just good. Incredibles wasn't as good as the first movie, but I'll put it good. And then finally, Toy Story 4. I thought this movie was great. It was beautiful. It was the most beautiful movie I've ever seen. Toy Story 3 is probably like the worst Toy Story film, but still a good movie anyways. So there is my tier list. So let's go over it. Wait. Actually, let me just... Okay, what's my favorite good movie? Cars 2. And then Toy Story 3. Yeah, Toy Story 3. Then Finding Dory. Then Incredibles. And Coco has to be in last place, sorry. Alright, let's go over this tier. There's tier list. So we got Cars. We got, in first place, Toy Story, second. WALL-E, third. Incredibles, fourth. Cars 3, fifth. With the reason why, because this movie gave me this nostalgia. The rest was just good. Just the nostalgia was the best part. Toy Story 2, Finding Nemo, Up, Inside Out, and Toy Story 4. No. There we go. Yeah, sorry, Inside Out. Okay, then in the good, Cars 2 is in first place. Sorry, I just love Cars so much. Okay, Toy Story 3, second. Even though it was like the worst Toy Story film, it's still a good movie. Finding Dory right here. Incredibles right here. Incredibles 2. Yeah, I forgot these two thingies. Monsters, Inc. Ratatouille, whatever. And Coco, which is in last place, sorry, dude. Then, in the okay spot, we have Bug's Life and Monsters University. In the smells like cat food spot, we got the Good Dinosaur. And in the garbage section, we have Brave! So, that is my Pixar tier list. Let me know what your Pixar list is in the comments down below. I should have said it for the villain Pixar one, but I don't care. So, I'll see you guys next time. Ka-chow! Ka-chow!